Good morning, my viewers. My name is MS Masushku Benedict. I'm contesting for No Makeup Challenge 2020. Who is an entrepreneur woman? An entrepreneur woman can be seen as a woman or a group of women who come together to initiate, organize, and run a business enterprise. As an entrepreneur woman, the society tends to expect much from you, like undertaking risks, facing challenges, providing employment to others, and also handling the business independently. Your primary goal is not to make profit, rather it is to create value, it is to perceive and to understand, it is to manage how people do business and also to manage how people live their life. As an entrepreneur woman, we are meant to be each other's backbone, we are meant to be strong, we are meant to be successful in everything we do, and most importantly, we are meant to shine amongst all those who never believed in us. I'm going to conclude my speech by quoting Maria Folio, who says that success is not something we do. Success doesn't come from what we do occasionally. Rather, it comes from what we do consistently. Thank you.